Hey guys, Jordan's Reviews and More here to do a video on why I'm having a break from YouTube for now. The reason for that is because I'm doing a medieval knight costume. Here is the helmet. It's got a nice, happy medieval knight face. Lives up to be a menacing demon face underneath. Thinner still. That's why it's so sharp. And the annoying bit is, one bit. Doesn't want to go in there. Oh well. That's cheap helmeting for you. Okay. So this helmet I got from India off of Etsy. Fully wearable. As you can see, I'm wearing it now. This fit. Yeah, fits pretty well actually. And that comes up. The annoying bit is, it doesn't stay up. Pretty pissed off of that now. Should do, because, oh, come on, don't tell me I fucked it up. Well, at least it does come up a little bit. Yeah, it's meant to come up that way. And then, God, it scares me. Yeah, so it's a cool helmet. Doesn't raise up high as it used to. Well, no, stand up. Yeah, this is. Stay up. There you go. Pull it far enough, it stays up. And put it down. Goes about there. And then press the button. That scares me. Also got a leather strap. A chin strap. That I'll put around my chin. Because all knights wear chin straps. Yeah, the reason I'm quitting YouTube for now is because I'm making a knight's costume. Really cool. Made out of fake steel. Good as a drum, but it's not like real steel, it's a 18 gauge. Still, this pulls on my chin a bit. It's got a windpipe. Fuck, bollocks, no. Doesn't have a windpipe, don't believe me there. It's not. Pull it. Hang on. There we go. It is really cool. I like it. Now you gotta push it. Yeah, that is the 18 gauge steel medieval helmet. What, 18 gauge? Yeah, 18 gauge. From India. Oh yeah, the visor's removable as well. If you want to just have the outside helmet bit. So these bits on the side can pull out. Yeah, those bits can pull out. They're basically like screws. And you can remove the visor from the helmet if you so wish. But that defeats the whole helmet nightmare. So I'm making a Black Series helmet all over again. With medieval metal. One bit. Two bits. Oh, right. Let's build a knight's helmet. So. One bit goes in there. Ah, bollocks. Pardon my language. Like that. On my helm. And then one pin goes for there. Like that. Okay, that's on there. And the other bit, obviously, we next find it. Oh dear. Mess it up, haven't I? I'm a creepy, creepy, creepy robot. I meant to do this, sorry. Because it is. I think I know what to do. That bit goes on first. Right. And that bit. Oh no! Hang on. Don't you panic. Okay. The other bit. Thanks a lot already. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, I found it. Hold it. Put it in. Oh, bollocks. Stay still! Hang on, Jordan, you can do it. Jordan, calm down. Calm. You can do it. Hold it. With your arm. Push it through. There you go! Yeah! Did it. Put you down. There. And that's how the night helmet works. 18 gauge steel. Not heavy at all. Well, a little bit heavy. But that's just how... The helmet has made my hands all greasy and dirty. What do you think? Me trying to fix it. I had a bit of swearing in the video, but you can. And that's the video on the medieval helmet. We have also got on like a little, those tiny cabinets. Those arcade ones. That's what it does. So that was the medieval knight helmet video. And don't worry, I am having a break from YouTube just because of the medieval knight project. Yes, I will do more videos Christmas time, Halloween time, you know me. I'm an animatronic collector, so I collect obviously animatronics. I will see you. Well, not see you because I'm blind. I will talk to you in the next video, probably around September time? Yeah, September time. Bye, guys.